work from home, take online classes, or need to pay bills, internet is a necessity.
Tonight, Cape Coral is ramping up its efforts to get faster internet in the northwest part of the city. This is between Bernstorr and Pine Island Roads. As NBC2's Alex Howard found out, internet providers are giving the city a hard time.
So this is how you can test how fast your internet is. You go to speedtest.net and you run a test. The city of Cape Coral says it wants its residents to do this test in the hopes of getting a $10 million grant from the federal government to upgrade internet service to Northwest Cape.
All depends on where you live.
Kathy Markolinski lives in Northwest Cape and works from home. She's hopeful that whatever internet she has will be enough to work on a daily basis.
I mean, at least we feel like we're being included now and we're not just out in the country and forgotten.
Today she ran a speed test for us and did better than expected with 46 megabytes per second download speed. Despite this encouraging result, the city says the area Kathy lives in needs faster service.
The areas that we're targeting right now for this grant money, they are actually underserved or unserved areas as far as internet access is concerned.
The city says this week, internet service providers challenged the city, saying internet speeds here match the minimum levels at 25 megabytes down and 3 megabytes up.
We actually have just put up today a button on our website that says speed test, and you can enter your results there and your address.
If you live in these areas north of Pine Island Road to Bernstorr Road, the city's asking for you to run this test and plug in your results on their website by Friday.
We need as many people as possible to go on, give us their upload and download speeds, enter their address on the form on our website, and we need that done by Friday. We actually have to submit everything to the grant, to NTIA.
In the hopes of getting a $10 million federal grant to upgrade. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.